Scrotus is tearing up the town for you. We gotta get out of here.
I won. The prize. Where is it?
If you help me. My daughter. You gave me the chance to free her once. She ran, aided by the old man.
I never helped you.
Don't. I see what's behind the crazy in your eyes. I will help you find what you seek. And then you will bring me my child.
The Big Chief. I need it. Now.
Through here. In Stankheim's garage. You'll have to drive it out of there. I'll find you after. And you will do right by me. Now go!
They say him and Scrotus fought before. Some of them think the champ was the devil who saw Scrotus naked.
I tell you, why would this champion even go down here? He's out of town and dead by now.
Thank you. out. Generator needs juice to run. Up there. Let's get this thing to the Hunchback. Excited. We need to get the hell out of here.
Oh, yes. Yes. It's Scrotus, the immortal. He ransacks the Pueblo. Yeah, but he thinks he's going to dismantle you piece by piece. But I will wed the big chief to the angel in a ram, and then we'll see.
You must hurry. There is more for you out there. I saw it when running with my child. A hatch in the ground, leading down to wealth. Perhaps something which will help you. Something which will help you find her. Just like everyone else. A husk, an empty shell. You're nothing!
Hey! Where is the child?
She'll know this. Tell her to trust you. Tell her Mama Hope is waiting. Here. She'll be here. That's where the old one brought her. This desert dweller with his cloak and his staff. But he'll kept her safe. Tell her she is Glory. Her name is Glory. I never asked you your name.
Max. My name is Max.
Sharpshooter!
You're the one they sent to the Undergym? Be sure to say hi to the only lives they spared. Diglings. They use smallies to dig inside danger holes. Biggins like you? They snuff.
safe, but we should really not risk Teopas. Now that she's complete, we should focus on finishing the final touches. The angel beckons.
Current.
Yeah, only a few tweaks now.
Need two big fuel tanks to go in the back. The drive across the planet is silent.
That's not part of the design. Where will I, faithful Chumba, can go? Where do I fit? They... answer me! We risk too much coming out here?
No one forced you.
Would never leave the Magnum Opus.
The sooner we find this old man and the girl, the sooner we leave. You keep your eyes open.
Saint! That's not a good place.
Saint. The old man. As she said, the child's keeper.
Was its keeper. This is honorable work, yes, but to do good, it's best to be alive. No, every second here, we risk everything.
We're close to the Underdune. She's down there.
That's what I'm saying. This is Buzzard Land. Finally, you see, we gotta burn. Light it up. Again in this catacomb. Nothing to do but roam around until, by chance, they spew
us
out.
We're here for the child.
But why? Why? The buzzards use children to dig around for loot. They're called diglings.
Where are they keeping?
Deep. In the gloom of their horrible tunnels, I'd wager.
Going alone. Wait here. But keep alert.
Understood.
Ladder. This is falling apart. Stay with the car. Trump Bucket! He's gone.
to get. If I want to find it. Diglings.
Safe now, kid.
Another one down here with that name,
Glory.
New one, Diglin, down there.
Must keep looking for the child. So, it's one of three.
Oh!
place caved in. Another way to get to her.
Mama's name is Hope. She's got red hair. She calls you Glory.
Mom alive?
She is. She's waiting for you.
Like all others here. You're not mean.